The art of government is closely linked to the art of war. The King of France, as military leader, needed a brave army ready to fight to ensure control of his kingdom. On the ceiling of this large room, you can see the triumph of Mars, god of war, the incarnation of power and of military victories. But Mars in French also means March, and is therefore associated with the first month of spring, which celebrates the renewal of nature and the budding of the first flowers.